pack engaged. Positioning. Loading up. Jump pack engaged. Engaging thrusters!
Xenos abominations!
Stored biomass.
Vile. The crash site is on the other side of that. Biomass.
Too high to jump.
We have melter charges left in.
Place them strategically. Weak points only.
Restocking. Zoanthrope. Time. Get those charges in position. The Zoanthrope is dead.
No time! Let us blow this damn wall!
Resupplying! Redeploying!
stop at nothing. We must reach. We are wasting time. Get those charges in position.
Restocking.
Mission secured.
Grabbing equipment.
Covering. Repositioning.
Pack engaged.
Melter charge in position.
Grabbing weapon. Moving. Moment, brothers. Repositioning. Explosives ready. Melter charge set. Charge armed.
Charge is in position.
Clear the blast area. Blow it!
With pleasure.
Sweep the area.
We should go.
I said I'm fine.
Nozick is dead. Mission is over.
Whoever did this is long gone.
The captain is withholding something.
Acheron will not deceive us, Gadriel.
Then where did Dimitri and Titus serve previously? And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Ventiad spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku. Perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far...
Lieutenant.
Brother, are you recovered?
I am.
The apothecary should run a diagnostic.
I do not have the need nor the time for such a process.
Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel, if not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy.
It can wait. I must speak with Captain Acheron.
As you command.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
Such reports were exaggerated.
I am glad to hear it.
Your efforts in delaying the swarm were admirable.
It was a sight to behold, brother.
I must report to Acheron. Excuse me.
The Emperor protects.
Was that truly the work of the archenemy?
It was not clear to you.
It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
He is right. The archenemy is here.
They chose to reveal their presence. There must have been a reason they wanted Nozick dead.
What in damnation happened down there?
Nozick was assassinated.
The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant. Traitors.
Chaos.
You're sure?
No mistaking it, sir.
Clear the bridge! Nozick was head of a highly classified project.
Aurora. What is it?
A weapon.
And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence.
With Nozick dead, there's only one man capable of continuing the work. Morius Luz, Nozick's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax, one that is now overrun with Tyranids. This will get you into the Cogitator within the facility. You can access Luz's tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter orbit.
Sir, what was on the ship with Nozick?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager to retrieve it, and yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
Lieutenant, the journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magus Gallio will be in the armory.
Correcting. 4 degrees starboard. On course. Engines to full.
Maintain all space monitoring.
What did you know about Aurora?
I saw the name in a mission report, most of which was redacted.
I would have preferred to stay on Kadaku and hunt down the heretics that dishonored our brothers.
We will find them on Avarax.
Unless Luz is already dead.
Whatever those tech priests are working on is still here, in this system. I expect the greatest battle is yet to come.
I heard that you collapsed upon encountering the tainted wreckage. I am concerned.
A mere side effect of the surgery. I am fully recovered.
Sergeant Gadriel, I trust that you will be close at hand should your brother suffer any further episodes.
Yes, Brother Chaplain.
If the arch-enemy is indeed present, any weakness could grow into a cancer of the soul. Bind yourself to the pages of the Codex, and it will shield you from the glare of heresy.
My faith is without compromise. I will not waver.
You look tired, Merrick.
I have not slept in 2 days.
Shifts extended to 22 hours until
Magos Gallius.
Additional recap rushes will be issued.
I am greatly concerned.
It was brief. Likely a result of the surgery.
You suffered catastrophic damage to a number of primary organs at the hand of that Carnifex. While in that state, you underwent radical surgery. Your body was ripped open from head to foot. If some error was made and remains undetected, it could cost you your life.
Brother, we cannot afford another episode like that.
The apothecaries may not have time for a thorough diagnostic, but they've given me their sanction to do so. Now settle in. This will take time. Your biometrics are below peak, but well within the tolerances for combat. I can find no explanation for the symptoms you experienced.
Then I have duties to attend to.
You have the blessings of the Omnisire.
One question. What do you know about Archmagos Nozick's research?
Such knowledge would only grace the peaks of Olympus Mons. I am certainly not privy to the subject of his activities. I only pray there remain records of his discoveries. Recalibration advised to account for Avarax's high winds and dust.
Second company, we have reached Avarax orbit. Commence immediate deployment.
Time to go.
Within that spire.
There's the cargo elevator.
Look at all those spores.
That'll be one hell of a fight. Shame to miss it.
We should be down there with the rest of the company.
We will be soon enough.
Find a way to restore power.
Servo Skull, how may we repair the elevator?
Operation without full repair is unwise. You may override safety protocols via the control room at your own risk.
Up there! Looks like the control room!
The main entrance is destroyed.
I found an alternate route. Plotting now. Check your display.
engines here. Your cogitator has remained idle for 3 hours. Please resume your defined functions. Warning. This is an active work area. It is closed to undesignated attendants until lift repairs are complete.
Destruction, and not a Tyranid in sight.
They're here, watching.
Restocking.
Infested.
The control room may be out of action.
If the controls are out, we'll find another method.
We will meet victory, one way or another.
Watch for their lieutenants.
Special.
Come taste my steel!
Reloading!
way up is over the rooftops ahead.
Clear the debris and proceed.
The Tyranids will make ruin of the entire city, given the chance.
This will serve me well.
Grabbing equipment.
Resupplying.
Bridge controls ahead, brother. This will get us to the objective.
Restocking.
fine gift from the forge.
Sounds like the mechanism is damaged. It may take time.
The Tyranids are staging a counterattack.
Eliminate them.
My lord, we may now cross the bridge.
Proceed to the objective.
Loading up.
You seem to be at full strength again. Did the apothecaries identify the cause of your collapse?
Focus on the mission, Sergeant.
As you wish, my lord.
Take out those mines!
Side of that door.
This is it. Use the controls to restore power.
What?
get down there.
Practical. There's a shortcut across the rooftops to the east.
Good. Proceed.
What motive do these creatures have to attack this facility? They have no need for the technology.
They're like seeds carried by the wind. Their only motive is to devour and expand.
Mission secured. Let us get to work. They will not get past this. This will serve me well.
Restocking.
Special tactics ready.
Incoming spores!
Cut them down.
With pleasure. Let us get to work, blessed daughter. Destroyed.
Clear that obstruction.
Yes, sir.
Reloading weapon.
Restocking.
The Emperor protects.
A fine gift from the forge.